Trial of Nida civic movement activist and free youth organization member continued on February 13th. The judge heard testimonies of Nida board member Ülvi Hesenli and blogger Etibar Salmanlı. The process will continue on February 14th. IRFS photo reporter Mehman Hüseyin will testify in the following process. The seven activists of Nida movement were arrested last year on charge of organizing riot in Fountain Square on March 10th, and also the charge of hooliganism and illegal possession of firearms and drugs. Amnesty International has recognized them as prisoners of conscience.